Hello everyone, and welcome to HEAT, Heroes of Incredible Tales. Now, I know the global version of the game has been out for a month, but I had so many problems to play this game. None of the emulators were working on this game. I finally managed to play it with Nox, and Nox has some known issues with the sound. The sound is stuttering, that's why the volume of the game I had so low. It's very annoying. Never mind, let's play the game. It's an action RPG from Nexon, and it's built on the Unreal 4 engine. And here we got some orcs to kill. That's, I mean, that looks so badass. Can I destroy this? No, I can't. The enemy attacks are fierce. Tap the defend button to block the enemy attacks. Alright, let's do this. Now let's learn how to counterattack. You can counterattack by tapping the defend button right when the enemy attacks. Right, nice. Ah, dodge. When an enemy attack is unblockable, tap the direction bar and the defend button in order to dodge. Alright. Next. Time for some skills. There are too many enemies, use skills to handle them. What's that? Okay. And we're throwing the sword just right into his face. And next skill. The extra attack can be used when enemy is debuffed from a skill. They're debuffed? What's that? I got some kind of buff, but I'm not sure what this is. The enemies are gathering, use all the techniques, alright. Go first skill, second skill. Ooh, I can attack them even while they're on the ground. And final skill. Oh, so that what happens when you auto-attack after a skill. You deal a badass extra auto-attack. And here comes the big guy. Big and ugly. Khaled, Lord of Castlebows, you're causing chaos on Earth. And what happened? Oh no! And gonna fight him. Let's skip that, and we're gonna choose heroes here. They got a Nika, got a Sith, some kind of, maybe has some magic abilities too. Okay, we got that guy Lucas, he's a dual wielder. That must be the mage, Kiki, and Hugo, the badass with the 200 sword. Go with Lucas. Yeah, I'll probably go with Lucas, the dual wielder. Yeah, let's create our hero and name him. What? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh my god, 10 characters. What the heck? Nope. Holy dragon. Invictus probably. It's on use too. Yep. Of course it would be in use. God damn it, how to name my hero? Let's try Antaeus. Are you kidding me? Alright, I go with my favorite. One of my favorite movie characters, Mr. Good Cat. From Lucky Number 11. A wonderful movie, by the way. Premium equipment. Let's check this out. And it has been sent to the box. I'm gonna do it later. You're a rookie knight. I'm instructor Erna. I'm in charge of training rookies. Right? But what about my premium gear? Okay, he's talking about the adventure. Let's head to the first mission quest. And that boot is the stamina, probably. Come on, let me in. I want to kill. Terra Palace, and we got some more story. The dialogues are voiced. So nice. It's such a shame that I have to have the volume so low. I can barely hear them. Probably you two guys. Okay, let's keep that. Let's see some action. Alright, I have only one skill available so far. Second one unlocks to level 10, and third one at level 20. What? Oh, these little tigers. I had to kill them. Plants, I hate plants. I don't hate animals though. Alright, boss time. Let's use our skill here. Deal some damage. Still not enough. Okay, let's dodge. I tried to block, but I failed. Nice, let's see what we got. Okay, Victory Seeker's Hand. And gold boost. And we're level 2, of course. Replenishing the stamina. More attack, more defense. And let's go back and... okay. Yeah, it's important to equip stuff. Become more powerful. Like every RPG. And let's buy this. It's free, actually. Okay, this is a random gear chest. Okay, got an uncommon chest piece and break it. Change options. It's adding equipment will raise its level. Yeah, probably. Change options. Probably it is that I can change the stats. Is this the currency of the game? 500, probably. Probably it is. Okay, let's check it a little bit further. Hit points increase, reduce debuff duration, increase attack and increase defense by 22.1 because we've enchanted it. This is an extra stat, I guess, and we can equip also that. Yeah, let's put it on. Is it better than the one we already have? I don't know. Hit points. Okay, we can see it here. No, this one is better. The one I already had. Alright, nice. And I believe I got something... my mail? Yeah. Let's see what we'll get. Oh my god. Dagger Ornament of Hope. Let's hope I can use it. Yes, I can. Oh my god. But that's a secondary weapon or something. I don't know. I don't know, guys. I'm not sure. But it's an epic one, right? Or uncommon. Okay, never mind. Let's keep moving. Let's go to the next quest. Although the game is using Unreal Engine 4, the graphics are not that that high end. They're good, but not high end. I have checked some of the upcoming action RPG games like Lineage and Flight of Icarus, and the graphics look cooler on these ones. What we got, experience boost, cold boost, and next mission, level 3. What's that skill? Okay, skill upgrade probably. Use the skill points to increase the skills. Offense, maybe that also just increases the our damage just flat. Okay, we got a lot of things here actually. Okay, and that one increased our attack by 6%. Do I have... No, I don't have any more points to spend. Skill, combo, and passive. Let's check what's that. Okay, increases raging strike damage. That's the ability we have. Haven't killed all the guys here. There's also that goddamn button here, autoplay, where you just press it and wait, but we're not gonna do this. I wonder if later we'll find some auto-clear tickets and all the stuff we know from other RPGs, from other mobile RPGs. Okay, we got the boss here. It's some kind of wizard. Oh my god. Okay, but he's not dealing he's dealing low damage, so why try dodge that while we can stick into his face and kill him. That sword we got could be an upgrade, but just a slight one since it was common. So let's not waste our time going back. Vanguard General looks more like an assassin. Okay, by the way. Everything looks easy now, but I'm sure there will be a point where we're gonna struggle. Okay, let's check the skills. And we got a combo, by the way. But how I use it? Okay, let's put our points there. I believe that's the bonus you get after you use an ability, and then you use the normal attack. Every time I'm rushing forward and enemies spawn further back. Yeah, that was a skill. What? Oh my god, I probably picked the same quest. Okay, let's kill her fast and move to the next one. That was lame. Okay, I can claim some diamonds or rubies or whatever they are. I just noticed when I was pressing the button to enter the mission. What? With the outfit from Drake. Okay, there are some portals. Can I destroy the portals? No, I can't. Nice. So this was a different type of stage with portals. Challenge, what's that? This is a place where you can attempt various battles, like the Tower of Trials. Okay, let's try one actually. And that's the boss for the first floor. And he's dead already. Haven't got any experience, but we got money. Alright, nice. But let's stick with the main mission for now. What's that? Can I? No, I have to clear it probably. Okay, maybe that's an upgrade, but I'm just gonna rush straight to the boss. Oh, okay. That one has more attack, less critical. Never mind, let's put it on. Armor. Less hit points, nope. That. Okay, let's put that on. Claim that. Yeah, there are complete tickets. I just read it on the tip. What? Ooh, bombs! But I'm so badass that it doesn't matter. And again that one. I believe I killed her 2 times. Mind next, run straight for the boss. No star battle. Getting low on health. At least I'm taking some damage now. And vicious spine, another spider. Let's kill that one first. Lone health, lone health. Oh my god. I'm poisoned. Okay, let's run around for 10 seconds. Till we recharge our skill. I don't wanna die here. Do I have something like a potion or I don't know what? Anything. Anything at all? Okay, I believe. Oh, it degenerates! Oh my god! Holy crap, okay. Maybe I just need one more of these. Let's see. No, almost. But I can kill her now. So when things get tough, kite. Kite around, guys. Okay, probably now I'll make some upgrades if he told me. If he tells me. No, what? Yeah. She's forcing me to! Oh my god, these are good upgrades, look at that! It's maxed out at 20 though, that's why. I can promote it. Synthesizing these two. Yeah. And it's free, so let's do it. Why not? And voila, it became an uncommon item. And put it on. So, the two same items have to be maxed out in order to combine them and get an upgrade of the next level. Not sure. Let's see what we have from armor. Nothing. Okay, please tell me it's the boss now. Okay, it's level 9, and then it's a boss. We were already playing for 30 minutes, but we're so close to the boss, so let's kill the boss and we can wrap up. My god, that's a lot of damage. And it's even unlocked! Squire! Okay, an upgrade for head, but let's move straight to the boss. Level 10! At level 10 I've learned the new skill. Start battle. Just start battle, start for the boss. That's all I need now. Hardened Desert. Okay, we got some dialogues here. But I need to kill the big guy, come on. Okay, let's try the new skill. Nice. And it's a nice thing that there is no mana. Just the skills. You're waiting for the cooldown and you play them. Actually, that's just like Marvel Future Fight. Is this the boss? God damn it. I expected a big one. A big badass one, not that guy. Please tell me, yeah, it wasn't the boss. Thank God. I'm already pretty low on health, though. And here comes the big guy. Mind control Sage. So it's a good guy after all, but he's just being mind controlled. Oh, this skill also stuns! Oh my god. Let's kill that one. Oh, small guys are keep coming. That's not good. And... I should dodge. I should dodge a lot. I'm not sure if I'm gonna make it. I'm already solo. Oops. That was close. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm trapped. Yeah, probably won't make it. He has so much health. And the thing is, I'm still getting damage from the little ones. So it was just the boss, it would be nice, but it's not just the boss. Yeah, give up. I don't want to pay the crystals that I don't have. Okay, let's see now what we have. Maybe we have make some upgrades. Probably, yeah, let's see. Enchant that. Level 2, level 3, level 4. That's the max we can enchant it from the items we got. What else? Armored, I get something better. I got that, but that one is common. While the oh yeah, it's worse. Nope. Wait. Oh, actually, there is a recommended attack and defense. So, okay, upgrade skills, of course. Increase defense by 3%. What? I just spent all my points. Okay, never mind. And actually, we can upgrade that. Chance, let's throw this in. Level 10. And put that on. Can I charge it further? What's the max? Yeah, I can. 15, 16, 20 is the max. Let's do it. And now we're gonna try again. And now he's easy. Oh my god. Oh my god, such an upgrade. It turned from hard to easy. Not even medium. Oh, he's not dead yet. Thought he was dead. Now with the upgrades, we're taking almost no damage. Alright, round 2. Payback time. Yeah, this time it's so much easier with the upgrades. And he's dead already. Alright, good. And we have unlocked special mission. And library, what's that? Some kind of achievement. They are the dialogues. But I've also got that. Heroes later. That's the letter from the boss. Oh. There is a backstory for the boss. So nice. So cool. Alright, and that was the first look on Heat. Thanks for watching, and for more, stay tuned.